Hello, you beautiful people, and welcome back to Let's Play Avatar Frontiers of Pandora. And Pass Psychic did a little bit of a mistake and all the commentaries lost in limbo, so it's gonna be more quiet than usual. Maybe that's even better, I do not know. Two more episodes, or with this one, three without commentary, and then we go on.
Now, please listen closely. What I am telling you here is... Hello. I hope the forest brought you joy today.
No kudu? And markings. Looks like RDA torture. Snapped in half. Teeth marks. But what else? No. Why drop these? Strap was cut. By what? A fight happened here. Must be Vu'an's bow. Snapped. Maybe she ran. Maybe it's linked to... Vu'an must have been taken by surprise. Viper wolves attacked. Broke Vu'an's bow. So she ran. Could follow the scent of herbs.
Guys, and that is the end of this episode. If you have enjoyed it, please give me a little thumbs up and subscribe. And hopefully I see you in the next episode. Until then, I wish you all a wonderful day. Stay frosty. Bye.